Okay, so we're supposed to find these 8 pages.
Oh. Yeah, we're supposed to find these 8 pages and
how much
I don't know where Aaron's going, so
I'm looking for the red silo.
Dude, no, you first go to the
No, there's different paths.
Yeah,
okay,
like,
what's the path that we're gonna take?
See, look, there's the silo. Hopefully the page.
Go to the tree. Pan, I'm gonna pan.
I like how
stop panning! Burning this pattern.
This is how we die.
This is how people die in the woods. There's a weirdo trying to pan.
Pan.
He ends up getting stabbed first.
Pan! Bang is going to pan.
I like how we're such a nice group of friends.
Look! You know, look!
Oh, look!
The tree! Look!
No.
Follows. Dum dum.
Dum dum dum.
And now he can start chasing us.
1 out of 8.
Now I think we just... Nope. That way.
Which way? Which way? I don't know where we're going. Dude,
going into the woods is the most safe place, man.
No.
The woods is the safest place to hide from the
Actually, it is. Because in the path, he can just block you off and you can go the other way. So... That way.
Is there some place where we can, like, stop in that situation?
I hope.
Hey, look, ATMT.
Is there a map station somewhere? You know what?
They do have a
look in Minecraft.
You look like my cousin at 7-Eleven.
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, we're totally gonna cut this out of this.
I know. I literally wanna cut that part.
So how come she can only run for like, how come this character can only run like 15 seconds?
Because the people who made the game said it's just this fat teenage girl in the middle of the woods in the dark.
She's 6 years old.
A six-year-old fat girl?
Are you serious?
She's 6 years old?
Wait, what was that?
How could she jump a fence?
That's fog.
What did you just do?
I didn't do that thing.
I'm gonna clean the screen.
Don't clean the screen.
It's so dirty.
Like, I'm pretty sure, dude. I'm pretty sure that happens.
Bro, you're gonna make us die.
Okay, that.
Now look behind us.
Oh gosh. No.
You idiot. Just.
You're running towards him.
No, we're not.
Oh, you're right. For once, Raj is right.
Oh my god, I feel so welcome.
No, all right,
let's go. Let's go back this way. No, nope. He's still there. I don't think he wants.
Go to the right.
I don't think he wants to leave.
Maybe he's taking a leak. He's like, get away. Nothing to see.
Turn around.
Why don't you turn around? Turning around is the easiest way to die.
No. If you go 360 in a way, then you go U-turn and go left and right.
You're right there.
Oh my god. This is a Facebook cow.
How come?
That was crazy.
Like two people will just.
Why can't we find any areas where there are pages?
I don't know.
I was playing this yesterday, and then I turned the corner, and then the sun was like right there, right in front of me. I just was like, oh my god, drawn back.
This is how I die. We're going like so slowly right now.
Sorry if I'm a six-year-old girl.
Okay. Whenever you press the shift button, you hold it. You don't.
This is how we die.
How do we end up here?
I don't know. Oh, these are silos. Oh, the big
tanks. I was trying to go back to the tree in the beginning.
No. We want to.
In Soviet Russia, you don't find trees. Trees find you.
No, it's Soviet Russia. Bear hunts you. You don't want bear. Because you die. Go do it. Turn right. Panning.
No,
panning,
I will
panning.
Turn right when we find the page.
Panning.
I feel like
he's gonna be right to.
I know, he's gonna be on the left.
Left, right, or left of the side.
I feel like whenever I see a little dot, I always feel like that's his face 50 miles
away. There you go.
Hey, look.
Hey, look,
let's see what the page is.
Don't look or take.
Let me see. You're gonna make us die.
Get up.
Thank you.
We're so good.
Okay, now he's gonna.
Alright, we're going
now
to.
Now he's gonna kill us.
We are not going to the bathroom.
Where are we going? Yeah, I don't know where we're going.
That's the last place you want to be in.
Well, it's technically the first place you want to be in.
That's true, too.
Why do we go there
again? He doesn't kill you.
Because he screws you over if you turn around.
Yeah. Hello, Batman.
Hello, Slenderman.
You know, can we try going around the whole bathroom?
Oh, yeah, he's right there.
Where is he?
Bro,
let's look for him.
Bro, can we go ask that nice man for directions?
Yeah. No.
Let's
He looks too creepy.
I mean, a guy with no face, he's totally gonna know his way.
He's like, I'm McDonald's.
In the fog, too. Hey, where is
Hey, go back.
Is he right there?
Where is he?
I don't see
him. He's over here.
Oh, look, the bathroom.
Oh, shit, go back.
Not that way,
Now, why are you scaring us away from the bathroom?
Because we don't want to get killed.
What are you doing in the bathroom?
Not gonna know, baby.
I'm trying to find a page. That's outside of the bathroom.
Can we get some Red Bull here?
I know, right?
Red Bull.
Yeah, because like right steady? Now I feel
no.
Like...
No.
I thought it was steady. Sorry.
Wait.
Okay. We're almost...
He's trying to kill us.
Yeah, we are. We're getting
recorded. Go into the bathroom that way we lose.
We're recording it.
Dude, go into the bathroom that way we lose.
No, that's okay. We can go around it.
We're trying to live the longest, okay?
Run.
We're only gonna film the time we scream. So.
Like, we can't expect anything.
Yeah.
How long is it? I don't know.
Am I supposed to keep track? Sorry.
You know what? We'll just edit the parts that are like
when
we find pages or like this. Let's see if we can find the red truck.
We're getting really lucky. He's not even appearing.
I know, right?
Run.
Run a little bit. I'm trying to find the red truck. Oh,
really
look, there it is.
His face.
Look.
Maybe he's on the other side of the.
Yeah.
It's a creeper shed.
Go on.
Oh, look, it's a page.
I see it. Let's read it.
You know, I can't see it.
If you stop zooming,
No. Leave me alone.
No. Oh my god! run, boo! Dude, wasn't he just like right there?
Whose genius idea was it to play this game?
Me.
I love this game. What are you talking about?
Why are we going in the woods?
Huh?
Why would you go in
the
woods?
I know where I'm going.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, I do.
I have a feeling he's right there.
Bro, we're gonna.
Let's look up. Well, yeah. He can probably die.
He's in Boy Scout. He's in Boy Scout, so he'll use the stars.
Yeah, man. Wait. There we go. We're gonna head towards the blue truck in the tunnel.
Okay? Turn around. Yeah, always.
Yeah, let's turn around. I don't know where to go. Where are we going?
Three of you.
Dude, we're backwards.
Aaron, that's how we die.
All three of you are just. I hope you were recording that.
Dude, we can do a slow motion thing. Like slow motion.
I'm just like quoting.
I got it.
Get them.
Turn around. Let's see.
Turn around.
He's not behind us. I look to the right.
Snap, crackle, pop, sizzles.
Snap, crackle, pop. You know that's
dude,
that's
the light guy?
Fog.
Dude, the duck. Oh,
no, man. No, it's starting to fade though.
Turn it off.
That's
you
a good idea.
Turn off the lights. We can save it.
You can save the light?
Yeah.
It only lasts like 3 minutes.
Turn back on.
It's harder for him to come.
Let's sit around.
No, it's harder for him to...
No, just walk forward.
Woo!
He's gonna be right in front of us after we
get the flashlight.
I know, right? Yeah, he always does that, huh?
He was to the left.
Well, here.
Hello, Slender. Come out of the darkness.
Why can't we ever hitch a ride? Man, that'd be like awesome.
I know, you'd like run.
Like run.
Oh,
over.
There it is.
No. Let's turn around and find
Dude,
that.
Dude, we can't
tunnel,
see please. Anything now.
I can't believe we actually have 4 pages.
Why? Because it'll
I can believe it. Like, even though Matthew sucks his funny.
Okay. I'll kill you.
You're gonna
Both
kill me with
Slender.
Boy.
I got 7 pages.
Yay.
I hear the secret of Slender is that the 9th page is on his back.
What?
There's no 9th page.
In order to win the game, there's a secret page called the 9th page, and you need, and it's on his
he
back.
He only has 8